Evolution. Nature through evolution has bestowed upon us the most sophisticated organs, the eyes. Every living person on this planet has their own unique pair of eyes, each with their own universe. The eyes are probably the most important symbolic sensory organs. They represent clairvoyance, omniscience, and a gateway into the soul. The month of May has arrived. The tranquility of morning is unaware of the rush to come later in the day. 58 years old Rajesh is getting ready for his eye surgery. His opaque lens will be removed and a new intraocular lens will be implanted.
The lens is located behind the pupil and between the anterior and posterior chambers. The lens is a transparent, flexible, biconvex structure that bends or refracts light rays so they focus on the nerve cells of the retina, which transmits the stimulus to the optic nerve and then to the occipital lobe of the brain for interpretation.
One or some other reason, it gets opacified, like aging, have some congenital diseases, trauma, and some drugs. This gets opacified and this results in decreased transparency of this cataract, this lens, and this condition we call cataract.
Located in Agampur, Patna, is Nalanda Medical College and Hospital, one of the major government health institutions of Patna since 1970. The eye department of Nalanda Medical College and Hospital, with leading expert surgeons of the city, is equipped to perform modern surgeries.
Our hospital, being a government hospital, we do around 2,000 cataract surgeries in a year.
We also came across two patients in the late decades of life who had come for the cataract surgery.
बिल्कुल ही नहीं दिखाई देता था और एक आंख बायां आंख में इनका चोट लग गया था बालू के कण से समझिए ना इसलिए करके उस आंख का दिक्कत था लेकिन हुआ है दहना आंख का
जीत कौर जीत कौर पंजाबी कॉलोनी से तो आंख से कम दिखाई देता है जब मोतियाबिंद हो गया दो तीन जगह दिखाएं तो सबने कहा मोतियाबिंद हो गया ऑपरेशन करा लीजिए
Cortical, if cataract occurs in cortical part of the lens, nuclear sclerosis, if it occurs in the clear part of the lens, it is called posterior subcapsular, if it presents in subcapsular part, anterior polar, posterior polar, pediatric cataract, or senile.
There are numerous variations in the choice of surgical techniques. Small incision cataract surgery permits the surgical extraction of the lens through small incision which gets self-filled due to its valvular nature. Phacoemulsification is yet another most modern method of cataract surgery. The anterior lens capsule is removed by capsulorhexis, then the nucleus is emulsified by a phacoemulsifier and the lens matter is removed by suction.
Actually, nowadays, cataract surgery has become a very safe surgery. It has become a very safe surgery in almost all hands. All ophthalmologists can handle this case. This is a very safe and in most circumstances, there is hardly any complication due to surgery. But rarely, it's one of the most dreadful conditions of this surgery during this surgery, infection of the eye. We call it endophthalmitis.
Nowadays, when religion is no longer simple, people yet choose to put their faith in doctors. A new life, a glorified brain, children laughing and playing, all of them are beautiful to behold. Even the thought of leading a disabled life is frightening. When they have lost all their hopes and tears are filling up their glasses, when all they want is to drown the sorrow, our doctors help bring the smiles back to the faces.